intelligence cards. This means that you will be free of purgatory, the flames. You've heard, well, you've heard the wails of your loved ones. You've heard the flames. Brush your feet. And all you have to do is pay a few more dollars to get one of these indulgence cards. Now, you take one, and this proves that when you go to purgatory, it'll free you from all the flames. Now beware of that heretic, Martin Luther. He says that you don't need these letters. He says that you need Jesus. That is completely and totally and utterly wrong. Now, may God bless you. Be on your way.
Thank you.